my own. The roots of this exciting, mysteriously sounding rhythm can be traced back to northeastern Brazilian state of Paraíba. Though baião developed from the stylized dances of European settlers accompanied by Brazilian instruments, it allegedly originated with the dancing of cangaceiros, Brazilian bandits. Yeah, you heard well, Brazilian bandits. The primary percussion instrument was originally a zabumba, flat, double-headed bass drum, played with a mallet in one hand and a stick in the other, each striking the opposite head of the drum for alternating high and low notes. Don't mix baião with samba, bossa nova, as there is a slightly different bass drum pattern. Baião's development was greatly influenced by radio appearances in the 1930s and 40s of musician Luiz Gonzaga. Prior to this, baião was mainly an instrumental form, traditionally incorporating the zabumba, accordion, vocals, pandeiro — pandeiro is a tambourine without the jangles — and triangle. With airplay, baião became popular throughout Brazil. At the same time, baião ensembles began to include the guitar. By the 1960s, baião rhythms made their way to the United States and into popular music. Baião can now be found in jazz, Joe Henderson, Chick Corea tunes, or in a variety of pop music tracks. One very famous example is Ed Sheeran's Shape of You, where bass is played on the first and third beat in a very simple manner. However, the main hooky keyboard motif and vocal phrasing is very baião style. Let's have fun with Shape of You 4-chord progression and baião rhythm variations. So now it's lesson time.